Cool Grange. Selling shot on the far side, nearest to us is Carville's Hill. Mr. Bowler jump his first, fence in public for Martin Pipe, and he lands in the lead from Bonanza Boy. Don't often see him up there so early. Carville's Hill from, my goodness, he jumped there too. Carville's Hill from Bonanza Boy and Aquilifer. It's the Pipe 1-2-3 at the moment. Then Cool Ground and Caravatic and Celtic Shot. Carville's Hill really motoring at the outset of a 3 mile chase. Aquilifer now gone second. Carville's Hill from Aquilifer and Bonanza Boy and Celtic Shot over on the far side, Catabatic and Cool Ground. Eighteen fences in all this time. Pace has been steadied a bit. Carville's Hill from Aquilifer and Bonanza Boy as they come to the third. Carville's Hill on the far side, Aquilifer in the centre. On the near side, left of the picture that is Celtic Shot right up there. First of the ditches. Carville's Hill on the far side, Aquilifer, the sheepskin nose burn, Celtic Shot nearest to us, left of the picture as we see them. Cool Ground right up there, Bonanza Boy also over the fifth. Carville's Hill just got a little bit close to that one. Aquilifer upsides him, and Celtic Shot is third. Cool Ground is four. Five and six are Bonanza Boy and Catabatic, and there, as you noticed, Aquilifer just got a little close to it. Into the fence to be the last in the next circuit. Seven. Carville's Hill drew a gasp from the crowd there. He's a real one for promoting the sale of Valium, this fella. But he passes the post on the first circuit, about a length clear of Aquilifer, a gap then of about 10 lengths to Cool Ground and Celtic Shot. They're motoring it out front, and then Catabatic and Bonanza Boy. Peter Scudamore negotiates that turn where the Legate carded him last time and has about a three-length advantage over his stable companion Aquilifer, with the former champion hurdler Celtic Shot going third just ahead of Cool Ground. Catabatic still waiting, Simon McNeil in no hurry on Catabatic, holding him up to get the 3 miles, and then Bonanza Boy, he's almost upsides him, and Carville's Hill over on the far side now from Aquilifer. Coming to the next, the eighth of the 18 fences. Carville's Hill from Aquilifer. Carville's Hill clear of Aquilifer. Catabatic goes up now to dispute third with Cool Ground. Second of the ditches, Carville's Hill lands clear of Aquilifer, Cool Ground, Catabatic, Bonanza Boy and Celtic Shot over the 10th, Carville's Hill from Aquilifer. Aquilifer getting closer now as they race towards the water. Carville's Hill lands in the lead from Aquilifer. Catabatic in third and Cool Ground four. Celtic Shot looks really to be struggling now. Carville's Hill landed over the 12th from Aquilifer. Catabatic is in third and still going very well within himself. Carville's Hill, six out. Oh, he hit that one all right, Carville's. Gets away with it though. Carville's Hill from Aquilifer. Catabatic, these three now with a fairly commanding advantage over the remainder. Carville's Hill at the next. Five left to jump. Carville's Hill from Aquilifer and Catabatic as they race into the straight. The next will be a plain one before the final ditch. Carville's Hill, Peter Scudamore, being chased all the time by Aquilifer, who gets a big weight concession under Martin Foster. Catabatic back in third and got a lot to do now. Five from home, Carville's Hill, and he hits that one again. And Aquilifer now, looking very much stronger. Aquilifer towards the left, Carville's Hill on the right. Peter Scudamore and Martin Foster, the last ditch, four from home. Aquilifer on the near side, Carville's Hill on the far side. And this big weight, looking as though it's now going to tell. Under pressure, though, Aquilifer. Carville's Hill on the far side. It's a cracking performance by this Carville's Hill, whatever the result. Coming to the next, three out. Carville's Hill on the far side. He lands in the lead, but he pecks, but gets away with it. Aquilifer's under pressure, coming down to the second last now in the rehearsal chase. Carville's Hill on the far side, Aquilifer on the near side. Carville's Hill lands in the lead from Aquilifer. They're racing now towards the final fence in the rehearsal, and it's Carville's Hill running for the first time for Peter Scudamore, being chased by his stable companion, Aquilifer, as they come to the last. Carville's Hill lands in the lead clear of Aquilifer. It's Carville's Hill from Aquilifer as they race up towards the line, but Aquilifer is gaining as they race towards the line, but Carville's Hill is holding him, and Carville's Hill's going to win. First time out for Martin Pipe in tremendous style. The assured favourite for the Gold Cup, I would guess. Carville's Hill is the winner. Second is Aquilifer. A very tired Karabatic coming up towards the line now, being chased desperately by Bonanza Boy, but he's just going to hold him. Karabatic is third. Bonanza Boy, the former Welsh national winner, is fourth, and a good run by him. Cool Ground, another Welsh national winner, is fifth. And Celtic Shot, emphasizing the class of this race, a former champion hurdler and winner of 17 of his 36 races, is last, and he's winner of 243,000 himself. But this is Carville's Hill, 7-4 favorite according to the caption, and there he is now, winner of more than £160,000, or earner of more than £160,000 in his chasing career, winner of 15 of his 22 races. And the result: first, number three, Carville's Hill, owned by Mr. Paul Green, trained by Martin Pipe, and ridden by Peter Scudamore. Second, number six, Aquilifer, owned by Mr. Brown Kilpatrick, trained by Martin Pipe, and ridden by Martin Foster. And third was number two, Katabatic, owned by Pell Mell Racing, trained by Andy Turnell, and ridden by Simon.